my gosh. Please, Lord, protect my house.
A neighbor shooting this dramatic video overnight of a house fire in Cleveland, and you can see that wall of flames shooting from the home. It happened a little before midnight on Cedar Avenue. Neighbors there tell us the home was vacant. The good news, nobody was hurt in the fire. Right now, we are working to learn more on what caused it and if any other nearby homes were damaged from that wall of flame.